Hello guys, minasang konnichiwa, abagaba, kamusta, salam, xinjiao, dajiahao, annyeonghaseyo, leo, wadid wanakap, good ansak and bonjour. Yeah, finally, Master Strike, pack it here. So just up a few minutes ago, let's check it out what we have from this pack. Master Strike pack with weapon and new costume is going to last 4 weeks. Until next month, 22, and yep, they have Master Strike bundle. You will guess one SR new mouth pad and 3 great SR level 5 Soul Crystal selection box and Master Strike Core selection box. Oh my god, 100! And when Master Strike, what this one pop? This buff for new Raid Dungeon. Okay, here is new costume and here is new dungeon with limit time, and yep, it's only limit 2 weeks until next month 7, and not like other event last till next month 22. Okay, make sure about it. So crystal remove is 90% discount, is very cool. And yep, some event. Okay, we are going to check it. Very exciting about this one. Okay. And yep, a little bit delay, like 3 hours before they are going to maintain it as 3 p.m. What that? And yep, so just up at 6 p.m. Oh, it look like chest is transferred to some half. Let's check it out. Okay. Oh, another here. Yeah, I'm going to farm this one later. And yep, we can change to other server. Look like no one come and farm yet. Maybe later. Okay, let's check in this spot. Oh, look like, oh, some player already here. And with new costume. This costume is for elf. Here how it look like. Some player already saw about it because I already post about costume last week in my channel. Okay, we're gonna farm this flower or herb later. Now let's check for new costume. Here we come! We can buy with Brute Diamond! and yep. Look like they have. Oh my gosh. They don't have any CP or stat for this costume. It's very bad. It's only for skin only. Yep, bad news is we don't have any. Oh my god. Check it out, what this one? C ability. Final damage for Master Drive. They have some buff with this costume. Like Master Strike Master damage decrease 50% is not bad, okay? We're gonna use this mainly for new event. Right, dungeon. Okay, finally it's here. And yep, you see some CP is went down because it don't have. Oh my god, it's very big. Let's check it out. Let's check the gear one. Oh, it's still shut. We need to transfer from here. Oh, it's very cool now. Yeah, how it look like? Oh, with wind. Okay, how it look like? Okay, now we're going to check about weapon costume. Guess so far we cannot check from here. There is no not show up for weapon. Now we're going to check in event. Okay, here is look like courier server. They have new soul crystal. Yeah, how it look like? We're going to review it later. Strike soul random chest and watch it count one. Here you can get weapon skin from this chest, and yep, it's limit one time only. I'm not sure for daily or one time from this event. Here weapon skin. Glendy, 100% Glendy weapon skin for this one. This one is core, random core. Okay, this one is for buff, 300% buff. Now we have time to save for this weapon skin. Okay, now we got another question. First way to farm Master Strike Docking. Okay, we're gonna check it later. For this, level up. Yep, look like we cannot get much strike from here, and here is new event. Check for dungeon. Here, event dungeon. How it look like? Okay, look like they only have 3 mode, 80, 200, 255. And yep, this one is more better. You can get up to 300 token. Okay, we're gonna try with auto join. Hope we are lucky. And yep, this one is limit one time, but they that's mean we need to farm like 90. Okay, we have some lower CP player, it's very bad. Master time is a master strike. I couldn't show you. Yeah, master strike time. Okay, we need to do fast run. Yeah, not fair. Need to tell them to active buff. Okay, to make it more safety, I'm going to give all buff because it's only one time body.
Yeah!
my god, oh my god, what this guy are doing? Oh my god, this is very bad. We have some AF kicker in our team. Okay, we need to end the. Let's check other player. And yet we need to attack this guy for white mission. This guy on master a little bit weak. Wrong there. Okay, it look good now. This one gonna be first spot. Sick, yeah, AP. Oh my god, this already active shield mode. We need to kill upcoming monster. Is down now. Time to AoE. Yep. Oh my god. Oh, this skill is deadly. Skill. Run. Oh my god. My gosh, it's close. Come on, come on. I need to stay alive before most players come in. Okay, my god, not again. No. Okay, to still a little bit far. Oh no! Maybe skin leaking. Probably are still alive. Oh my god, finally one boss is down, and yet we're gonna need to move to other room. Yep. And yep, recommend CP grind is like 2 million CP. Oh my god, we cannot enter this blind spot. Forgot about it. And yep, here is a second boss or last boss is open now. Maybe two more monster. Someone already rap. It's way back now. It's limit time. It's better to defend master from here. If we're gonna skip it, some player already saw about it, I guess. Oh my god, we cannot attack this spot yet. Oh my god, look like most player very low CP. It's a little bit far to run from star spot. Yeah, we need to destroy it all. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. We cannot run. What? Yep, still have some high spot for this spot. But damage is not that high. Problem is my teammates still not come and help yet. It's very bad. We need to attack this sword. Run, 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 run. We need to come here. Okay. team on one. Starter on board first. So now we need to run away from this board. Here is safe spot. And yep. I'm not dying and hope can tank this boss, I guess. Okay, it's down to okay, 9 million, it's not bad. Okay, 6 million. Near halfway now. If we find some way, it's not that hard. Oh my god, I missed it out. Attack this time of starter. Okay, now, run! Hope I make in time. Okay. Lucky I still save. Oh, what's this one? Maybe explore? Oh my god, it's real expo. Okay, look like I'm done now. If this board reset, okay. Look like I'm done now. Seems we have very low. More CP is very bad. Okay, it's all about from this update. Hope you guys enjoy and found some tips to bust this dungeon. Bye.